Spice extends life. The spice expands consciousness. The spice is vital to space travel.
The tank itself was unusual in that it was vertical and looked like an old boiler. Inside the tank, the subject wore a heavy glass bubble, and you would have thought the whole contraption uncomfortable, to say the least. It wasn't really effective. Of the 23 students tested, only 2 found the experience unpleasant. Some even called it exhilarating. A number of students hallucinated. Dr. Jessup found the encephalographic evidence especially interesting. And one Saturday afternoon in April 1967, he decided to try the experience for himself.